If you're a fan of Tracy Beaker just like us, then you are going to absolutely love this brand new show called My Mum Tracy Beaker, starring Dani Harmer herself.
Yes, it's a special three-parter. Part one started yesterday, part two is today, and part three is tomorrow. And Tracy, who is possibly, arguably the most famous kid on CBBC, is now a mum.
Wow, and we think we are massive Tracy Beaker fans, so we want to find out if we know more about Tracy Beaker than Tracy Beaker knows about Tracy Beaker.
Say Tracy Beaker one more time.
Tracy Beaker.
Right, I cannot believe we are about to talk to CBBC royalty.
It's happening.
Welcome into the Zoom studio. It's Dani Harmer. Welcome to FOMO. How are you?
I'm really well, thank you. How are you?
Very good, thank you.
We are very happy. Now, we have just found out that you have a brand new show, a spin-off of Tracy Beaker, Dumping Ground, all the amazing shows, and it's called My Mum Tracy Beaker. Please tell us all about it.
Yeah, so Tracy Beaker's back again, and this time she is a mum. She's got a little girl called Jess, who is absolutely awesome. I cannot wait for everyone to meet her. She's such a brilliant character. And yeah, it's just really nice to be back as Tracy and to see her as an adult and to step into this new role of being a mum. And yeah, it's a great script. It's so good.
And if you guys have missed the first episode, make sure you go and check it out on the iPlayer right now. And here's a little clip to show you some of that.
Ooh.
Thank you so much.
Cool.
No problem, no problem. There you go.
Come on, Jess, come over.
There you go. All right, no worries.
Thanks so much.
What was Cameron saying to you?
Let's do another
one. We were just talking.
It's okay, my mate.
I am so excited to watch this, but I know what you're all thinking because, as you guys know, Max and I are pretty big Tracy Beaker fans, so you're probably wondering, who knows more about Tracy Beaker? Is it me? Is it Max? Or is it the actual Tracy Beaker herself, Dani Harmer?
It's me, I know more.
No, I don't think that's true. But you know what, we're gonna go head to head. Dani, Max and I are all gonna go against each other to see who really knows the most about Tracy Beaker. We all have a piece of paper or a whiteboard and we're gonna write down the answers. Whoever gets the most answers right wins, obviously.
Okay, here we go. Also, shout out the answers at home if you know them. First question, what job does Tracy say her birth mother has? I think I might know this, you know.
Okay, I'm gonna write down what I think it is.
Right. Okay, so we'll find out from Dani first, considering it is sort of her show kind of thing. So what did you put down, Dani?
I wrote down actress.
I did also write down Hollywood actress.
And
so
I also have Hollywood actress.
It's Hollywood actress. I'm not sure we needed to check that one.
We've got a system.
I think if Dani gets it right, we know it's right.
Yeah, definitely.
Oh, I don't know about that. It's been a very long time since I watched these guys.
The next question. What does Justine dare Tracy to eat in the series one episode Dares?
Do ABC.
Is it A, a worm, B, an apple, or C, a spider? I think I actually remember this episode, you know.
I'll go first this time. I actually went for, because it's Tracy Beaker and because she's so defiant, I went for an apple. Because no one, like, I reckon she would go for the worm or spider, so I think for someone to dare her to eat something, it might be an apple.
Now, see, I don't think you've got that right, because from memory, I'm pretty sure it's a worm. Because that sort of sticks out to me a little bit, the worm, yeah.
I wish it had been an apple, to be honest with you, because that would have made Phil a lot better, but yeah, the answer is definitely worm, and it was disgusting.
Yes, no. So that is 2 points for me and Dani, and 1 point for Max.
The next question is, how does Tracy meet her future foster mother, Cam? Is it A, Cam bumps into Tracy at the shops, B, Cam visits the dumping ground to write an article, or C, Cam visits Tracy's school? I actually, my memory does not go that far back.
I think I have an idea, actually. I think it's coming to the dumping ground to write an article. Article, I can speak.
But visits the dumping ground, so I think that's to write an article as well.
Yes.
So at this point, I'd like to change my answer.
No. Can you reveal what you said?
So I put C, which was Cam visits Tracy's school. And yeah, I'm pretty sure, considering what Dani said, I think I might have got it right.
Never mind. The taking part that counts. Don't worry.
No,
it's really not.
Does that mean I won?
I think you definitely smashed it.
Yeah.
You know what? We expected no less.
No.
Everyone cheering for the Tracy Beaker herself. The Tracy Beaker.
I've renamed it.
It's now the Tracy Beaker.
Thank you so much, Dani, for being on FOMO today. Before you go, will you please give us your best Tracy Beaker style bog off?
Okay. One minute. Bog off!
Wow, that was actually amazing. And remember, guys, if you want to watch the brand new series of My Mum Tracy Beaker, the last episode was on yesterday, so you can catch that on the iPlayer. And then the second episode is on later today, and the third episode is on Sunday. So you've got three whole episodes coming out day after day. It's very exciting. Make sure you catch it on CBBC.
I'm so excited!
Wow.
Thank you so much, Dani. Bye!
Bye, thanks for having me.